another episode of the Alliance Alive. Today we're trying to make our way to the catacombs and came across this place. I'm not sure if it's the area, but we're gonna check it out. This person seems really large, but maybe it's a trick of the light. Why do they seem so big? What is this? We can use the lower access spell we acquired at the Galesbury to open the cell. Please hold your hands up to the wall. We're gonna free them? Awesome! Alright, wait, why do they look so big? I used to be a big-time merchant, now I've become a big prisoner. Gah-ha-ha! Oh, but did you guys know you can always find business opportunities no matter where you are, even inside a prison in the hidden depths of the mountain? You're trying to get us to buy stuff from you? Seriously? This is your big plan? Oh, man, I don't want something... Oh, this sword's really good! This sword is really good. Wait, hold on. Is it better? Yeah, it's way better than Azura's sword. What about powers here? Pursue a small amount of SP. Can I sell some stuff? Wait, hold on. What like terrible equipment do I have? What do I not need? Don't need this. I'll sell all 8 of them. Oh, there's no way I'm gonna be able to afford the thing no matter how much I sell. It's so much better than my current sword, though. Oh, man, I'm gonna have to come back here again. Oh. I don't have money for anything, guys. I need to do more. Oh, what are you doing? Why would you open the door? I don't know the spell to close it. Oh, man, we could have gotten some good equipment. Oh, well. At least we freed this prisoner. And I mean, after freeing him, all he wants is money. Come on, that should have been what you gave me to get you out of there. But I see how it is. Oh, report for the recon squad. Okay, I'm not gonna read all of those because I've been reading them all the time. I started reading all of them. Okay, I don't want to use something that uses up any SP because I want to save it for when we're in the depths of a dungeon. But for right now, I can still do a lot of damage and other skills, and there he goes! Fast battle, HP increased. It was worth it for that HP increase. There's also a bow down here, so I want to pick this up. Because this will be able to get us some good equipment too if I collect enough of them, so I might as well keep picking them up wherever I go. I was hoping you would notice me! Oh no! They're all noticing me! Everyone's noticing me! Stop! That wasn't my plan! I was trying to go unnoticed! Oh well. Oh, is this where the catacombs are? It seems like a good place. It's right at the end of the path. Wait, is it not? No, this isn't where the catacombs are. I guess maybe... Oh, maybe it's like at the back of the Bastille. Maybe if we take this path, we should reach it. That would make sense too, right? To have it right at the end of a path. Oh, there's a bow! There's a bow! There's a bow! This is an order gem. Might as well pick it up, because being me, I'll probably wind up having to repeat a few battles. I'm a failure. Might as well confess. Alright. Is this the area? It looks like it could be. Alright, can we enter here? This is the entrance to the catacombs. This place looks pretty deserted. Oh, can you see the art style looks really cool here. And it looks like different, but pretty cool. Oh, wait, can I not enter here? Wait, why can I not get in? Why is there a red arrow pointing me out of here? Wait, do I have to use this? As soon as we can open this door, I'll try to use the lower access spell. Now let's try touching the wall. I was so confused for a second. Oh, it opened! Hey, now let's proceed. Alright, in we go. Hold on a minute, once we reach the Bastille, it'll be tough coming back this way. If we get caught by enemies inside, we might not be able to come back. Are we ready for this? Are you saying I won't be able to come back and get equipment? Hold on, I'm actually gonna do a quick save out here, just in case. Oh, there's some good equipment out here that I would like to get first, but he started recording, so... I guess I'm gonna keep going? But yeah, we won't be able to return to this area. Well, maybe I should have gotten some spells first. Oops! Ah, we're underground, but this room is huge. The wizard through these catacombs should lead us to the Bastille. I hope Dad and the rest of them are okay. Don't worry, Zero, we'll definitely save them. Yeah, I mean, a team like this coming together so quickly, this just had to be fate. Thanks, everyone. Alright, we got... Ooh! Get a map. Is this one of those coffins? Check the coffin. Sturdy shield. I'm in luck. Wait, can we get good stuff from these bone dolls? Alright, you know what? I'm gonna check out all the dead ends. Okay, nothing inside. It's empty. Oh, the disappointment. Oh, no. I knew this would be a problem. I knew there'd be monsters in some. That means you see it's the initiative. I knew there had to be some tough monsters in these. Okay, sleeping dead and dancing dead. Wow, that's nice. Alright, let's go with a straight flash. First of all, bamboo splitter. You can attack the skull at the back. Oh, the skull at the back went down really fast, actually. This guy at the front's putting up a little bit more of a fight. Taking a bit longer to take down. Alright, we did it. SP increased. I need better equipment for Azura and for Galil. But I just won't buy them. I don't have the money to avoid them. I should really go buy them. Alright, there's blocked off. There's also stairs right here. Should I take it? Nothing inside. Should I take this? Is this gonna lead me to the right area? I don't think it will. Oh, there's lots of points on these floors, is there? I might be able to get some cool treasure, though. Or monsters! That's also an option. Yeah, cool monsters! Okay, let's go with some... straight-up attacks. I might try to do some... Let's do a circle attack right here. Yeah, you can hit everyone at once, so you should do that. You can quick shot one of these guys in the back. Oh, awaken! She would do so much more damage though if I gave her a better weapon. I wonder actually do I have any better in my storage? You just killed Galil in like a single hit. I don't know if I'm actually ready for this. Maybe I'm not ready for this area after all. Two people down. I might want to double check my equipment. It's not looking so fresh, is it? Wait, there's a purple bow. Alright, what's in this one? Are you serious? Double monster? Is this really happening? Double the monster? Oh, man. At least there's only one this time. Should be able to take it down fast. You know, hopefully it doesn't cause as much trouble. Oh, we got a guard spear, though. We got a weapon drop from him. Hey, what else is around here? Please. Ooh, cash! Maybe I should leave again. Alright, yeah, we got some cash. This is a dead end over here. We've got some cash, and that's all that matters. You know, maybe this episode, if we don't complete this area, I might go back with any of the cash we get. Wait, there's tons of them right here. Did I check these? Nothing inside. Nothing inside. Nothing inside. What about these ones? Nothing. Oh, fairy salve. Give me items. Okay, and also let me quickly check what I've equipped on these people. Is there anything else I could give you? Stone longsword, sturdy shield. Oh, you have a guard spear. Did we pick up another one? That's not better though. We don't really have better equipment. Do we have a better sword for you? Is this one? No, that one's worse. We really need to buy some more stuff. Why haven't I done that? Also, we got better armor here. I should really equip that too. A headgear's slightly better. Right, these aren't much better, so we don't really want to equip those. Let's equip worker shoes. Alright, hopefully that's a little bit better. Still not super great, but we'll have to make do with what we have right now. Cause I don't really definitely want to leave this entire area. Oh, there's a monster right here. Wait, no, 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 let me do it. Just hold the treasure. Oh, I guess it's not okay with that. Alright, let's slash these guys down. We can just use Beast Spike. I think that's a new enemy on the left, actually. What is this thing? Is it tough to kill? I guess we're about to find out. He's got like a little flower in his head. Speculation. Get him, team! Alright, we're doing pretty decent damage. Our positions are increasing. Oh, we got him! He wasn't too tough. That was alright. I'm always worried when I see new enemies because I don't know what to expect from them. Why is this one half open? Okay, I can't do anything with that one because it's already half open. I'll check this one. Oh man, monster jumped out! So many of the monsters, but I can't help but want to check them in case there's any cool items. Because you never know what they could be holding out on. Now what's this do? Should I get any swap my synchronizing your movement with the enemy? No, I'm gonna change back over to your wand for a while. Let's use Light Crash and some skills like that. Let's use Circle Swing as well and Quick Draw. Okay, get that damage done. We've already fought these guys before, so I'll fast forward. I like that they include this in games, so like if you're like ever like grinding it out or training, you don't have to sit through all the animations and stuff, because you might not want to do that when you're training. I did it! I'll check this one, Firecracker. Okay, okay, we already checked that one. Well, almost could have spotted me. I'm guessing this one doesn't lead the right way either. Well, maybe there's something cool down here. Like one of these, Calcium Gem. That's enough worth for me to come down here. Okay, let's circle around this path right here. Oh no. Oh, there's quite a few enemies. He wasn't even touching me when we got into battle. Oh, that was... Wait, Devilfly? This thing looks creepy. It looks strong. This thing better not be too powerful. Oh, it's not actually that tough. It just looked scary. Alright, it looked terrifying and like huge, like some type of boss. And I was like, don't tell me this is the end. I thought it could have been over, guys. Alright, nothing inside. Monster! Most of these are monsters! They're never generous about it. Alright, let's do... There's lots of enemies here. Circle Swing! I should Circle Swing on one of these guys at the front. Light Crush! And Blue Splitter, you can also Circle Swing. We need as much damage as we can get in. I'm gonna avoid this a little bit more. Four enemies on the field! You took so much damage, I really need better equipment. I should really go back to those guys and buy stuff. Because I wouldn't struggle as much if I had their equipment. I just need money and equipment, that's it. Zurek got defeated. Feels bad, man. Why do I keep letting this happen? Oh, seedling. Wait, this room looks scary. Is this the right room or is this the wrong room? Nothing inside. What is this? Suspicious altar. What is this altar for? Can we find out? If I use a different character to lead my party, would they be able to figure it out? Like, what if I leveled Azura? Would she be able to do something with it? Okay, no, it doesn't look like she can do anything with it either, but... I guess we'll have to see what we can do later. It's creeping me out. Kinda relieved it's not a boss, but still creeped out. There's like an... That wall just has a ton of faces in it, guys. That's creepy. Oh, that's creepy. Some of the walls just have faces. Alright, there's another coffin up here. Let's check it. Monster! You better drop something good. We better drop some good stuff. I'm not approving of this. I'm just scavenging for treasure. They really know how to pull a player in. Just put a ton of coffins and you'll want to check them. They just know what the player wants. blocked off. Oh, we can't reach this ladder. This place is a maze. I don't even know, like, how much to explore, how much I should just, like, accept. Wait, is this bringing me back to the first floor? Oh, money! Money! Money's good! Oh, he still caught me. Oh yeah, this brought us back to the first floor, so, top left and the bottom right one connect up. Alright, okay, we might not have to go crazy exploring the entire area. I thought that there was, like, multiple floors here. And I was like, this could take a while, but it might not take as long as I'm thinking it will. So it looks like we do have direction to go. Alright, so we know which ones link up. I'm still gonna check all of these, even though monsters keep popping out at me. I need to know if there's any goods inside. I need to know. It's alright, I can button mash the A button for the battles. It's all good. Does anyone else feel like that though? Like they have to check every single like treasure chest, even like. Oh, it could be wrong. It could be an enemy. Just feel like you need to. I mean, are you even playing the game if you're not doing that? Like, I don't know if you're really playing. Okay, nothing inside that one either. Oh, okay, so I can't get back to the other side through that direction. Alright, what else is around here? Oh, nothing inside this one. Oh, Gravedigger. How conveniently to have something called that right here, in this place. Alright, so I see another ladder, and I also see a stairs on the screen. So maybe we have to use the ladder to get to the stairs somehow? Maybe it's like a little mini puzzle? Not totally sure, we'll find out. I haven't explored the entire floor, so I don't know anything. Okay, let's get these guys. I kinda wanna go out and try to get better equipment before I finish this, area. Cause I don't think we're gonna get Wyatt back without a fight. Same with Renzo and all of them, we won't get them without a fight. Oh, I didn't even notice that he was gonna be there. I forgot about him. He was chasing us before the battle. And you guys are gonna have to go down. Nice and fast. I got him. Thanks for getting some talent points. Not like a crazy amount, but it's, you know, for this point of the game, it's still alright. Oh my gosh, there's so many monsters. So many! Make it stop! They're at every turn, every corner, I can't escape them! They're everywhere! Man, game, why do you do this? You know I just want the treasure. And you're really baiting me in. Check this one. Oh, can I sneak by? Can I sneak by? Oh, I didn't run around it. One of them blocked me in my way. Alright, guys. Take these guys down. You've handled them before, you can handle them again. I'm using up some SP here, actually. Should probably be saving that, but oh well. Mashing the A button knows nothing about SP. Nothing inside that one. Multi jumped out. Oh! Well, I have to go backwards if I want to reach the other ladder. And this leads straight to the stairs, I think. So we're gonna have to backtrack to get to that ladder. Alright, goodbye, enemies. Alright, let's slay them all. Okay, we're gonna want to backtrack to reach that ladder. I don't want to miss it. Well, some development is complete. I'll still check this coffin, okay? We got some strong medicine. I still want to circle back around. I want to see what's down that ladder. There could be something cool. It could be the greatest item in the game. And I would miss it if I don't go down that ladder. Do you really think I can stand for that? Also, I didn't check this middle room. Oh, I can see the area down there that we... Oh, that's a monster. I wasn't sure what that was. Alright, let's check this first of all. Nothing inside. Okay, down the ladder. We'll be coming back up for the stairs anyway. But we need to explore. Anything here? Oh! Calcium, we almost got 30. Maybe we can afford something good for 30? I feel like these are baiting me. It's gonna be a monster, isn't it? Oh, 300. Okay, not bait. Not quite bait. Alright, what's down here? Is this bait? Yep, that was bait. They were like, yeah, surprisingly, we saved, gave you something good to stare with. Didn't expect that. Well, now we're giving you more monsters to deal with. Would you look at that? They're not letting us off that easy. Let's do this. Let's take him down. I got him. We got a Garret Spear, too. Getting all the Garret Spears. I could go breaking them all if I wanted to. Alright, now up. I'm not taking a distraction. Alright, alright. We got two more areas to check out. Oh! Topaz Ring! That's probably all I really came down here for, because I'm guessing that's the only good item here. Or the best item here, at least. Oh, does this attack both the ones? Yeah, does it attack both the ones? Let's go with it! This butterfly looks so much more terrifying than that white blob. But the white blob is probably stronger, would you believe? Don't judge by appearances. We got Domino Mask and we got HP increase. Alright, let's head back up here and check the final one. I feel like this one's bait too. Oh no, there's literally nothing. We can't check inside because it's already half open. Alright. I see how it is. Alright, this episode is gonna be a little bit shorter, but I think I'm gonna end it off here because I kinda wanna go back and get some new equipment before I go up the stairs. So thanks so much for watching, everyone. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I will see you guys again in the next